Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Tales of Symphonia, episode 80, Rhythm. Oh, this sucks, I can't do it! Keep trying, Lloyd! Use your head, Lloyd. It's not something Lloyd's good at. Here's there's a set rhythm to the wind that the plants generate. Relax, Lloyd, it's like the game's telling me to stop being shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Immediately falls to his death. Okay. Oh. Battle pick. I am going to say that that's something for Persea. Yep. Wow, she's officially over 1,000 attack now. Good lord. She's a scary little critter. Alright, I suppose we can pop in here and see if there's anybody home.
We're here to raid your bungalow.
Humans and half-elves.
You must be the storyteller. Can you give us some mana leaf herb, please?
I see you've brought proof from the elder. I'd like to say just take what you need, but...
Is there a problem?
It's in a somewhat difficult place. I don't know if you'll be able to go get it.
You've made it. We've made it all the way up the mountain. We'll get it no matter where it is. We'll just send Lloyd.
Hi.
Please tell us where it is.
All right, follow me.
Did she have a stuffed rabbit?
The leaf can be found in the cave ahead. Be careful.
Okay, let's go, guys.
No, I'm not done looting this old woman's house. Because I'm pretty sure I did. I totally saw, like, there's like a get out of my way woman. There's totally a stuffed rabbit. But oh my god, and we can actually interact with that. Oh, it's you. Yeah, I shall teach you the recipe for pescatore. Alright. Pasta, fish, tomats. More importantly, what does it do? Temporarily increases magic attack and gives some HP and TP. And they're gonna have to work pretty hard to beat my tenderloin that I'm basically unable to make it any further from now because I've run out of ingredients like a freaking peasant. Let's see, we have a plenty of money, but then we'd have to leave and... No! We've already made it to this shit show once. On purpose. Yeah.
No good.
What are you doing, Lloyd?
The sorcerer's ring doesn't seem to do anything useful at all while there's no wind.
Yeah, it just makes you lighter. It's not like you can move on your own.
It's kind of hard to use.
Oh, I know. Zelos, try using the sorcerer's ring for a minute.
Thank you for choosing the great Zelos. What can I do for you today?
Be a blowhard? Is that the joke here? Right, whatever. Just use it for a minute.
Like this? Windblade!
I love it. That's strange. It's wind magic, so I thought it'd make him fly.
Janus, you did that on purpose, didn't you? Causing physical harm to Zelos in my stead? I love you, bro.
Alright. Man, I just...
Hey, where's the cave?
It's clearly not right down there. I don't see a cave anywhere.
Perhaps it's past the waterfall.
Past the waterfall? How are we supposed to get over there?
This makes sense. It's certainly in a difficult place. So we have to find a way to stop the waterfall.
It seemed that way.
I wonder if I could do something other than stopping it.
I mean, I'm sure that if I rode this over, it would just drop me. Okay, so we probably... do something like right over here, right? Are we gonna have to dam it or something? Okay, so what happens if I wake you up? Where are you going? Yeah, on an upward angle and up and to the right. Okay, so I assume then, since it's the only thing we can do, uh, Oh yeah, I bet we're gonna dislodge that rock right there. Doink. Yeah. I mean, we were totally on that, but, you know. Yeah. Okay, that's... Yeah. Okay.
That must be the cave.
It really was beyond the waterfall.
It certainly is in a difficult place.
We finally found the cave.
Let's go.
All right. Why bother putting the save point right here when there's one literally a screen away? I don't get it.
Aha! The plant!
It's pretty distinctive.
You're saved, Colette.
Yeah, thanks, Lloyd.
What the?
There's something here. It's been too long since our last boss fight.
A giant plant!
It's guarding it!
Feed me!
Alright, so... I do remember this thing. This thing is, I believe, hilariously weak to fire magic. So I'm going to flip off everything except for his fuego. And do we actually have... Here we go, a red quartz. Hey! Get in the corner and get bullied, plant! I said bullied! Apple gel. My god. We are just... I don't even know how much health this thing is, like, has, but we are fucking it up! Like 2,300 damage on a combo there. Here we go. Dynamic, a beast. Hunting beast. Red and wave. And that's probably not gonna do too much, but that ray does pretty good damage. All things considered. Are you okay? Alright. I want to see how much health this thing's got left. It can't be much. 4K. Yeah, we are just like mulching this thing. Yeah, that's like, good god. Get fucked, dude. Lucifera, max HP, max TP, max TP. Hell yeah.
Well, that was pretty tough.
Lloyd, what's wrong with you? So this was the real reason it's in a difficult place.
Oh well, we got the plant, so it's all good.
Indeed.
Thanks, game. There she goes.
Fantastic! Whoa, it's been a while since she's done that.
Yes, it has been a while since this herb has been seen in this world. To trace its history, we must first travel back to the events of the Ulf Uprising of 130 years ago. My, it's been a while since we've heard a lesson from the professor.
How can you be so carefree about this? Regal, quick, stop the professor before it's too late.
Don't interfere, Regal. I was about to explain the historical significance of the Ulf Uprising.
The Ulf Uprising? That was an important event in modern Tethe'alla history. Please continue.
Oh, Regal, no.
I didn't want to study.
Yeah. The betrayal of Regal. Make sure I actually saved. And now you guys are gonna make me leave. If I talk to the old lady, will she give me like a quick exit? Please, please, please.
Ah, so you've made it back safe, and I see my giant, the giant plant didn't eat you alive.
You knew about that giant plant guarding the mana leaf herb, didn't you?
Yes, but even if I had told you, your actions would not have changed. I felt a very strong will from you. Of course, for a very important friend.
Lloyd, you're totally gonna dump me for rain in the post game. By the way, have you lived here for long?
Yes, I'm the one who passes on the lore of the elven village to the next generation. Here I weave various stories into the mana leaf cloth.
What kind of stories?
Legends of elves descending from the sky and the birth of humans. The rise and fall of the Balakruf dynasty. The arrival of angels. The giant Carlan tree. The Carlan war and the story of the hero Mythos.
Hey, 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 I thought I was the hero. Wait, no, I thought he was Taboo and Heimdall. The Let's Player's just stumbling over his words because he's a doofus.
This is not Heimdall. I live here to pass on legends without being bound by the customs of Heimdall. Just who was the hero Mythos? We hear his name everywhere we go.
His name came up in the packs with the summon spirits. The legend of Mythos was involved in curing Colette's illness, too.
Mythos was born in Heimdall. He was an outsider who was cast out of the village when the Carlan War began. He ended the war with his three companions so that he could return to the village.
An outsider? Does that mean he was a half-elf?
Mythos was a half-elf? Impossible!
He was a half-elf. Only one of his companions was human and the others were half-elves. They were treated as outcasts, but overcame that and put an end to the war.
Then why is his name Taboo and Heimdall?
Because he's a half-elf.
No, that's incorrect. It's because the hero Mythos, loved by Origin, is also a fallen hero.
A fallen hero? What do you mean?
The ones who betrayed Origin and used the power of the magic sword given by Origin to split the world in two were none other than Mythos and his companions. Mythos Yggdrasil, his older sister Martell, and their companions Yuan and Kratos. The four angels changed the nature of the world, and that is why their names are Taboo and Heimdall.
Yggdrasil of Crucius is the hero Mythos? And his companions were Martell, Yuan, and Kratos. It's impossible!
Kratos is the friend of a hero from 4,000 years ago.
Even an elf cannot live that long.
Angels can use special combat abilities developed during the Carlan War. One ability uses the body's mana to alter its metabolism and stop its internal clock. This allows them to stop aging and become capable of living longer than elves.
I think it is not good for one to exceed the lifespan of its species.
I'm totally confused. None of this makes any sense.
Really? There's at least one thing we know for certain. The power of Origin is involved in the splitting of the world, and the magic sword. That's the key.
Exactly. We must be careful not to lose sight of the true problem. Our final goal is to save the two worlds.
Yeah, we couldn't control the Great Carlan Tree, but if we can return the worlds to their true form...
At the very least, we can reform this system that vies for mana.
Yeah, you're right.
It's a waste of time to think when you have no good ideas.
You guys are dicks.
Let's go on to our next destination. Thank you for telling us the story.
May the Great Carlan Tree protect you.
Oh, thank Christ. They gave me a fast travel. Oh, small mercies. Okay, so immediately I want to go somewhere and have a nap because we're like out of mana. And was there an inn here? It doesn't matter, I can't dumpster there anyways. I mean, we could, but we'd just have to do the fast travel and fuck that. Was there an inn at the Abbey? Come on.
Y'all got any of them there? Hit point restoratives.
I'm a cook, not a chef. Take note of that.
Yeah, I think we already found the chef here.
Aha. What I was looking for.
600 gold, good god.
Sigh.
Zalos, good work.
Huh? Yeah, well, that's just my natural charm.
What are you two doing in here?
And your quick thinking.
Nah, it was Colette's convincing
acting that made the difference.
I think you're a fine chosen, Zelos. Your personality's a bit flaky, though.
Yeah, whatever. Although, I have to admit, it does feel good to hear that.
I'm not saying a word. Zelos and Lloyd, the power couple. Can't see it, but I'm shaking my head. Shaking it so hard. Okay, so I believe the other place that we were supposed to go, it was the place that Regal was from. Yeah, my, that was... Is that Altamira? I just know it's the place that has the grave for Perseus' sister. I think that's Altamira. I hate flying in this game so much. I'm never not going to bitch about it. Yeah. Look at that. Got it on the first try. And I even remembered! I would like... to do some shopping. I do not recall if there are shops here. Maybe not. I guess we want to do some shopping. I'd like to get stuff to make tenderloins. All right, we want to go to the Lazzarino Company. I don't remember why we're coming here. I just know that we're supposed to come here. All right, I assume we want to just go up to like the presidential office and bug the old dude.
Everything running smoothly?
Yes, the business is. However, the sealed X-Sphere mine was raided by someone. We believe it was the work of Varley. Fortunately, it appears that access to the core area was prevented.
So it would seem.
But it is safe to assume that there will be no more trouble of that nature. Varley is dead. Are you certain of this?
Alicia was avenged through the actions of Regal and Persea. Regal crushed his head between his thighs like a watermelon. It was both horrifying and amazing to see.
I see. This is good news. Are you here just to report this information? No, I have other business. I want to take a look at the records concerning past mining operations. Please unlock the door to the archives.
Documents related to past mining operations should be in the left room of the second floor archive.
I see. Thank you.
All right. Second floor.
Last Zircon shipment was... What the?
Fucking ninjas.
Well, what have we here?
Uchinawa!
Just stab the fucker.
The Pope is dead and Varley is... Or the Pope was gone and Varley is dead. Why do you still get in our way?
It's about me, isn't it? Of course! Because of you, my parents and countless members of our village died! The chief has not awoken from his coma for 10 years.
I'm sorry.
You think apologizing will cut it? I will never forgive you. Believe it.
Kuchinawa, if I'm the one you hate, just...
Sheena, if you're going to suggest sacrificing yourself again, I'll never forgive you.
No, if I'm the one you hate, let's have a one-on-one duel.
Oh no, a one-on-one duel is dictated by village custom.
Do you really think you can defeat me alone?
Do you accept my challenge, you limp dick fuckboy?
Very well! Do you know what to do it here and now?
We'll follow the village custom and fight on the Isle of Decision. So that's all right with you, Lloyd.
I guess it wouldn't be much use to try and stop you.
Thanks.
I'll be waiting for you on the Isle of Decision! Yeah.
Wait, give us back that document.
This is the proof of your promise to fight!
Let me die if we don't have that. If you need proof of the duel, I'll give you this.
And that is?
Karine's memento.
As you wish.
And then she stabs him.
Very well. If you do not come, I will grind this bell to dust.
Okay, we're not going. Very simple.
Sheena, I know how important that was to you. I'm sorry.
It's all right. Wow, what the fuck is that translation? 3 L's on the all. I just need to win against him /F.
I won't run away anymore.
That's some translation fuckery right there. Somebody corked up. I think that's actually really the first that we've noticed in this with regards to, like, spelling and grammatical errors. And that looks like just a data entry error more than anything.
We can go to the Isle of Decision for Mizuho. Can we go later? But first, let's get the Zircon. Colette is much more important.
Yeah, all right. Where's the Zircon?
This is the last shipment was sent to the Imperial Research Academy in Cyback.
Okay, let's get going.
Yeah, as they all, like, shuffle away, Zelos falls down the stairs.
Won't run away anymore? Damn it! What should I do?
Preferably, like, throw yourself off of a tall structure so that I never have to see your stupid, stupid face ever again. Is this seriously going to be a one-on-one duel between Sheena and this guy? Because I think Sheena's going into this mildly unarmed on account of her being... She is, like, woefully underleveled compared to everyone. Like, all of the other back rows are 54. Sheena's 47. Yeah, you know, she's just, like, 7 levels lower than everybody else. Turn that bell into dust, guy. I don't give a shit. On that note, I am going to go ahead and call an episode here. And I'll see you guys next time when we head to Cyback, get a gem, and see what happens. Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.